Happy New Year, Campbell Chapel. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Please stand for our processional.
Now, for our doxology and praise, Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise God.
The Lord is faithful to him that all earth be satisfied. Father God, we come to you this morning, to your throne of grace. We come to you, God, and we ask you to please come into this service, God. Take charge of this service, Lord. Move us out of the way, Lord, so only that your voice can be heard, God. We ask that you make us small so that you may shine largely, God.
Yes.
We thank you, God, for this morning's ride. We thank you for getting us here this day on this cold day. We thank you, God, that our car started this morning.
Thank you.
We thank you that we were able to get into this sanctuary, Lord, to praise your name. Lord, we thank you for the servant that will bring your message here today, God. We ask you to speak through them. Give them all the words that you want them to say. May the words of his mouth reach the hearts of your people here today, God.
Yes.
We ask this in the name of Jesus, and we know that you have heard our prayer.
Yes.
You ask us to say it, repeat it, think it. If you said it, it is so.
Yes.
God said it, I believe it, that says it.
Yes.
Amen.
Got it.
they had heard the king, they departed. And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh. And being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to heaven, they departed into their own country another day. This is God's word for his people, and to God be the
glory. Let's stand for the hymn collection, back along hymn number 69. Lord, the clouds fill the skies and the Creator is praised.
Yeah.
you saw fit to worship with us today, I have a welcome bag for you and an opportunity, if you'd like, to introduce yourself to the congregation.
I'm Kirk. Been here for about 6 months. Just looking for a home church.
My name is Nicole.
We are so happy you're with us today at Campbell Chapel. Let's show them some Campbell Chapel love. I love the opportunity to introduce you to Campbell Chapel since you're looking for a home church. So before you leave, can you see me before you walk out the door? Amen. Let's show them a little more love, Campbell.
How many of you want to make a ball this week? Raise your hand. earthly life, my spiritual life, and my financial life. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Many of you don't realize yet, might not have signed up, but the first session tomorrow night at 6 is open to the public. It's a free seminar tomorrow night. I'm asking all of my church family and those that might be visiting today, come out and support yourself. You didn't hear what I said. Come out and support yourself financially. Aren't you ready for a change in your life this year? Somebody say that. Tomorrow night at 6 o'clock, I'm going to be here waiting to get the seminar started because I need improvement in my finances. I don't know about you, but I'll be here tomorrow night. Thank you, Pastor.
Well, you just met our new Dean Ramsey co-facilitator. Let's give Brother Hunt a round of applause. First, I want to thank everyone for the wonderful expressions of love throughout the Christmas and New Year's holidays. You all are just so wonderful. I mean, from gifts and packages to expressions of love to good hugs to food that I'm a high from Sister Sonia. So all those kind of things, I'm always picking on her because there are three things that we're really focusing our ministry around. Now, the first thing, of course, is always we want everyone to be born again and growing in their faith. That's the door. Some people get to the door, they slip in, and they don't do another thing. That's why we sing just before the heaven door closes, we want to slip in. But as we grow in our faith, our health, our finances, because we're better stewards, and our relationships with people should improve. If they're not improving, we're probably not growing. So we focus on helping us to improve those areas. And you know, I would say probably 99% of our pain comes from those three areas. So that's why we address those. We thank Brother Hunt. You saw the ML King announcement. We're looking for every member of Campbell that's not at the Women's Missionary Retreat to be here next Sunday at 2 o'clock. 9 other churches are joining us. I think we're going to have an overloaded crowd, but come early so you can make sure you have your seat. Those who are on the mass choir, you will be rehearsing at 1 o'clock. We showed it, and I know everybody's seen it twice, but I think we do have to pause. We're rebooting our church school. And on March the 4th, 2018, we're rebooting. We got new teachers. We're going to go with a new curriculum. We're going to update. We're in the 21st century now, y'all. We can't do it like we used to do it. So can you show us that video our children made for us yesterday on our church school reboot 2018?
He's going to be here at 8:45 a.m. He will be providing breakfast at us for our work. Why would he also have the praise dance ministry? He should take many trips to the church. My personal favorite Bible book, I'm Kate Walsh, and I encourage you to come.
You better be a Campbell fan. It's on the screen every Sunday. Second Sunday, he's a singer in youth choir. And fourth Sunday, he prays in front of the congregation.
Thank you. prayer time. Every Sunday morning we set aside. Let you have the opportunity to come and petition the Lord. It says, bring your needs, your wants, desires to the altar. And leave it there. So I have to trust and no doubt He will surely bring you out. So we extend the invitation for you to come. When you come, let us live together up to the Lord. And when you come, if there's a special need, pastor and the other clergy will come to you if you need us to. We extend the invitation for you to come. Thank you.
my Lord.